You ask me what I'm sipping on and what am I drinking? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna tell you, honey, it's only one thing. I'm sipping Crystal XO Cognac Jeans.
You taste so good to me. Baby, let me pour this fifth of Henny all over your body. Crystal XO Cognac Dreams. You taste so good to me.
Bonjour. Welcome to Max's Cognac Review. Thanks for joining me. Today, I'll be reviewing an Armagnac. This is Cognac's cousin. The region is about 3 hours south of Cognac, and it is a little different in the sense that Armagnac is only distilled once, whereas Cognac is distilled twice. Armagnac doesn't have the same reputation Cognac has because they didn't have the access to commerce and trade. They didn't have the access to ports as Cognac did, and for that reason, it's very much undiscovered and undervalued, in my opinion. Armagnac usually has a much more pronounced flavor than Cognac. This is not only due to the grapes that are used, but also due to the fact that Cognac is usually watered down. It's usually brought down to about 40% alcohol. And sometimes producers will even add caramel flavor and color to the Cognac to kind of smooth it out. This is very rarely found in Armagnac. Most Armagnacs are about 98, 100 proof, and they never have color, caramel or flavor added to them. So this is a MarieDuffau, as I mentioned. It's from the BAS Armagnac region. Armagnac is located in the Gascony region of France. It is very much controlled and regulated, just like Cognac is today. So we have the same regulated and controlled age statements that you have in Cognac. Very rich, very full, fermented maraschino cherries, very rich, overripe dark fruit, a hint of old money. Very nice nose. Looking forward to giving it a taste. Wow. There's a lot going on. I would say much more complex than a Cognac, and in all the right ways. A lot of maturity, a lot of rancho. It's a rich, creamy butteriness that floats on your tongue and on your palate. I'm getting a lot of cherry, a lot of maraschino cherry. It's like a fermented, bitter maraschino cherry, and it's really beautiful. I love it. It almost reminds me of a snow cone, a cherry cigarillo, a little hint of tobacco. You definitely have a lot of old wood. You're not getting any fresh oak. Now, the Armagnacs, as I mentioned, are incredibly, incredibly undervalued and underappreciated. If I were to get an Horsd'Age, a 12-year aged Cognac, it would probably run me at least $200 all the way up to the thousands. So this bottle here, the MarieDuffau, was $50 US, $50, $60 US. That's incredible. It's criminal. I can't believe how many people are sleeping on Armagnac. Until next time, cheers.
Ben Crystal XO Cognac Jeans. You taste so good to me.